News you need to know about ATVs tonight at 10.